Anyone need anything while I'm out risking my life?
I gotta think that a bullet would feel better than this damn sickness.
Let's keep it down. There's a lot of Zeds out there listening.
Last mag here.
How's it going? I hope you're not sick, because I am. And it sucks.
It's not like I can't take care of this on my own, but some help would be, acceptable.
Project of ours coming along.
Anyone else worried about all these fucking Z's in our backyard?
This is why we focus on protecting ourselves, so we can survive shit like this.
Well, hello there. How you doing?
Still got some work on my plate.
Without some leadership, we're going nowhere fast.
Nice to see you again.
Start packing. You're done here.
But why? Never mind. I don't even care.
Anyone out there wants to trade, we're open for business.
Hey, you.
I'm afraid that you've worn out your welcome. Grab your stuff and leave.
Yeah? Well, fuck you too.
Here's an idea I've been cooking up. I want to find allies in this town who will help us wipe out the blood plague. We can't do it alone.
How's it going? I hope you're not sick, because I am, and it sucks.
This place could use some new blood, and we got the room for it.
Thank you. found a couple of things while I was out. Dropped them in the supply locker.
Beat. Piece of shit!
We're moving on. It's time to find a town that's a little friendlier.
Down to my last one. Thank you.
Shit, it's a feral. Those fuckers are fast.
Gotta stay frosty. Zed's nearby.
What's shaking?
Be seeing you.
Crap, that's a lot of Z's. Sure thing.
Everybody relax, I'm on it.
Numbers next to B-O-V. The numbers look like GPS coordinates.
Zombies incoming, several directions.
Bad news, kid.
Easier without so many damn infestations. We could build a game-changing outpost here.
Thoughts.
sorry, but...
There's a plague zombie!
I fucking love stomping zombies!
You saved me. Fuck, I don't want to die. And I really don't want to rise.
Get your shit together. I'm going back home.
You're a lifesaver.
Soup's on, fuckface! Somebody fucking pinch me! Okay, high fives all around.
That horde's coming right at us. Shaking. I hope I don't barf again.
I know things look bad, but this is your best shot to beat this.
Can't do it.
I appreciate that.
Who knows? Maybe this shit'll sort itself out.
Can anyone help?
That's the last of that shit.
Hey, good to see you again.
Don't do nothing I wouldn't do. This shit's either gonna fix you or it won't.
I'll do my best.
Today's the day we all get clean. We'll finish the still, but only for medicinal purposes.
Good luck.
Hi. Hi.
Keep your powder dry, buddy. If we run out of materials, we are fucked.
just thought of this one spot where my friend T-Dog used to store his medicinal supply. I should check it out. You mean you just remembered where you've got another drug stash? Yeah, my mind is like a steel trap sometimes.
Oh shit, someone needs a hand.
What's up?
We've got too much stuff. If we can't store it, we're gonna lose track of it.
This feels like where I belong.
Can't keep ignoring these infestations.
Are you kidding me?
Thank you.
just what I needed. Snap, check it out.
Keep your head on the swivel.
That was the last one. I'm already full up.
Bad news! Freak ahead!
We're asking a favor on behalf of a network neighbor of yours. One more thing. We're in a bit of a rush.
Is anyone in here? Shit. They're a fucking zombie now. Not enough pockets for that.
Hmm?
I don't need to look around here anymore.
Not enough pockets for that. This place looks chock full of nothing.
Are getting out of hand. They need to be cleared out now.
Fire!
Put every one of these fuckers back in the ground!
Are there any kind souls out here? I could really use a hand.
Hey, yo!
Well, that wasn't so bad, was it?
Oh, definitely.
Thank you. I don't know what I would have done without you.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Take care now.
It's good to see your ugly mug. Get in.